getting this on videotape?
Yeah, probably just about 30 seconds.
GM2YC engineer, hold.
Just say something. Folks, this is what Union Pacific does when they stop trains at Valley Park. This is what usually happens.
That was my friend Brent talking for you to tell you how stupid the dispatchers or other people can be when they stop these trains with over 140 or so cars, or 135, going up a 1.4% grade for 1.4 miles, and they don't have enough horsepower to really get up the hill, so yeah. Another one of these 1 mile an hour coal trains we hate. I cannot believe he's making the hill.
Got it? Oh, I know.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to record this whole thing, so for all the people who plan to visit Kirkwood, you'll see how painful it is to wait and how long it takes for these coal trains that always almost get stuck up on the hill to see how long it actually takes to get them through here at such a speed like this. So enjoy watching the whole thing if you can.